Hello, YouTube.
Hello?
Hello, YouTube. Now I'm going to show you how to create a server in Minecraft PE Pocket Edition. I don't have Pocket Edition, so first of all, go to any web browser, Google Chrome, or anything. Go to server.pro. Go. Okay, you need a account. So you have to sign up for login. I already have an account, so you need to, if you have an account, click login. If you don't have an account, click sign up. I have an account, so you can click login. You can login with Facebook or just sign in. I'm gonna, it's me again, so I forgot my pass. Shit, yeah, I know. So yeah, get a account and be on with it. So click get server. Oh yeah, you can do this on PC too. If you want a tutorial how to do a PC something PC server, make sure to like and subscribe. If this video get 5 likes. Yeah. You can get this Minecraft. Okay, so click Minecraft Pocket Edition. So yeah, choose a name like tutorial by Rafael Gaming. Yeah. Go shit and click North America for free. Wait, click North America selection and click free. Then select a version. Select a version. Okay. Pocket mine. So select players, 5 players. Select cycle hourly. So we're just gonna rent this server. It's if an hour comes, the server will things happen. So player, shit. Hourly player disc, shit. My player, where the fuck is the disc? 5 gigabytes. So yeah, you need a account, so I'm just gonna sign up. Stupid. Oh no. But So I just completed my sign up, so yeah. Ane na ane ta 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 ta. Shit. Oh, why I forgot my pass. No. Login. Nope. I can sign up. Really? Yo guys, I remember now. Rafael the best YouTube. You don't see nothing. Please work, you're my only chance. Yes, welcome back, Rafael the best, my server. I created a server, but inactive. So I'm gonna create a new server. Never. So I'm gonna click Minecraft Edition. I'm gonna choose a name. Rafael. Rafael in North America, free, select the clear sky version, select the cycle, 5 players, hourly, you can do monthly, can I? Yo, please select version. Bakit main? Ay, shit. Create server and creating. Okay, so here it is. The IP address is 158.69.127.178. Just copy that, and the port is 41979. So copy that too. So you want to do is configuration. If you want it on creative, adventure, spectator, if you want creative, click this. Just that. I want to be creative, so yeah. So the difficulty is you can do hard, normal, easy, or peaceful. Max player is 5, yeah. PP, you can disable the PP or enable. Enable. So the level name, yes. For animal, yes. Yes. If you don't want to spawn master, click no. Put it. Yes. So yeah, save and restart. Restarting. Wow, 9 minutes video. 9. Ta. Oh wait. So it's peaceful to give. Okay, so you have to copy the new one, I think, and the port. Okay. Oh yeah, this expired 8 minutes. Okay, so if you want to new, click this here. Sham. By ham. By ham. And click renew. Your server has been renewed. See? Easy. Even if don't have 0 credits. Okay, so that's how you do it, guys. Thanks for watching and like and subscribe for more. But if you want me to play FNAF, like and subscribe and click the bell so you can't miss out me doing that. Okay, bye.